Excellency, we appreciate the years of support that you have provided, particularly for professional boxing in this country. We know your antecedents date back, as far as boxing is concerned. I'm sure your days in the army with the amateur team and all that, and you'll be followed with interest. Your support, particularly your presence at all the major fights, which has really boosted the interest, public interest in the game, and for that we are indeed very grateful. At the beginning of this year, I did predict that this was a year for boxing. Boxing has held this country in high esteem, has put it on the world map over the years, and I predicted that this year we're certainly going to produce at least two world champions. And I did say expressly that Isaac Dogbe, the Royal Storm, was going to lead that charge.
We thank you again, and we thank God for your life. And I want you to adopt Isaac as a son, and then continue to support him. Mm-hmm. Because without you, we wouldn't have got where we got today, especially when we hit that that time where we couldn't make it in the Chacon fight. Mm-hmm. Two days to the fight, and still we couldn't get the $50,000, $30,000 to give to Chacon, mm-hmm. and then to pay for the about almost 8 people's tickets, mm-hmm. sponsorship. You know, the corporate Ghana let us down. And then when we came, within 24 hours, you were able to raise that money for us. That's the money, that's
the president.
Exactly.
So every time we come before him, we know that there's a strength also, you know, that we live with. And I just want to say we thank God for your life and also for you being part of the group. And I keep hearing a lot of all the advices that people say to me, say to my father. But you know, all I would say is that the same discipline that we started with my father by my side all the way, that's the same thing that we're carrying through. And that's the reason why I am where I am today, because I've listened to my father. And it isn't going to change. It is what it is, and we just have to continue to build upon it.
Once this country to achieve something, you know, because there are times when we end up with people who don't have as much passion, but boxing is something you cannot really pass on to people without a passion, you know. But in terms of adopting him, I'd like to suggest that people like Azuma are there to be, whose advice we can seek, you see what I mean? Let's invite him to be his bigger brother as well, and to share with us, you know, deep inner thoughts, to share with us his spiritual feelings and experiences, because he needs to arm himself, he needs to equip himself with a new level of discipline. Mm-hmm. And I guess that's why I'm referring to it as, you know, a higher spiritual level. Mm-hmm. Without it, he wouldn't be able to last that long. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Oh, and it's the right size too. I don't think I could have worn this thing. Congratulations. Yeah.